Thank you for staying with us at 5. An increase in drug overdoses is spreading throughout southern Wisconsin.
And today, public health officials in Rock County say they're worried the drugs have made their way to them. Rock County reporter Adam Duxter joining us live now at the Bureau from the Janesville Gazette with just how dangerous the situation has gotten in the last few weeks. Adam.
Well, Mark and Susan, last week it was Dane County issuing the warning after a string of overdoses, and this week it's Rock County. And as you're about to learn, these drugs know no boundaries when it comes to age.
Last Friday was one of the busiest days yet for drug recovery coach Mike Sheridan.
We got a call at Mercy Hospital, and we had three people in there.
Sheridan works with people who overdose, and on Friday, he says it was three young people, ages 15, 20, and 21, all overdosed on fentanyl-laced drugs.
Alarmingly, I've seen by working personally in emergency rooms with people, we've had an uptick here in Rock County also, and what's happening is there is fentanyl being laced in with the heroin.
Police in Janesville say they've seen it too. And over the last 10 days, they've seen four overdoses, including one death, because of the drugs.
Don't ever think you know what you're using, because nowadays they're lacing it with everything, and it doesn't matter what you're using, it can be laced with an opioid.
Today, the Department of Public Health issuing a warning against the opioids. They say they're worried the uptick in overdoses the last 2 weeks could be linked to a rise in overdoses in both Dane County and Milwaukee County. But what causes this?
Usually what we hear is it's just a bad batch. Some stuff will come out and hit the streets that is laced with something that they don't know what it is.
Both Sheridan and Kelly say fentanyl is a drug that can be deadly even in small doses. And while they're doing their best to get people back to recovery, they say in the meantime to be vigilant.
Be aware. You just never know who it's going to impact. Like I said, it's rich, it's poor, it's every ethnic background. I'm not trying to scare people, but people need to be aware that this is deadly.
And Mike Kelly, who we just heard from, says the biggest piece of advice he has to anyone struggling or anyone who knows someone that is struggling is to reach out and ask for help. While he says that first call or visit might be a little intimidating, he doesn't want to see any more overdoses.
It'd be worth the call. Adam Duxter reporting live from our bureau at the Janesville Gazette. Thank you.